Rama, 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 Rama. Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, thank you Chintamani so much for this beautiful kirtan. Before the curtain opens, Ananda would like to make a quick announcement.
Thank you. So I don't know if anybody here is here for the first time. Is there anybody here for the first time? Wonderful. So if you're enjoying what's going on today, this is called kirtan. And we're all singing together all day. But the announcement I want to make is about the 24th of November. Just remember that date, put it in your diaries now. There's going to be a very, very special event called Krishna Spectacular at the Hammersmith Apollo. And it'll be a spectacular event showcasing the arts and the culture of Krishna consciousness, of with the journey of Srila Prabhupada, who's here. Shri Radha Landaneshwar ki, Shri Jagannath Baladev Subhadra ki, Shri Gaur Nitai ki. So to celebrate the 50th anniversary of Shri Radha Landaneshwar, of Shri Jagannath Baladev Subhadra and Shri Gaur Nitai, and this wonderful, beautiful temple and the community, it's the 50th anniversary this year, and to celebrate that, there's going to be a beautiful event at the Hammersmith Apollo on 24th of November. Yes, just the 24th. It's a really, really big gala concert, spectacular. It's kind of like Cirque du Soleil meets Broadway. It will be at the Apollo, Hammersmith Apollo. It's a huge venue for 3,000 people. So just imagine singing like this with 3,000 people together, plus a beautiful show. So please, you can book your tickets on the website eventim.co.uk, and the event is called Krishna Spectacular. Thank you.
Looking for a seat, so come forward a little bit. I know we're already very tight in here, but we're going to get even tighter. Close Sadhu Sangha, and yeah, come forward a little bit and make some more space so devotees who are coming in can find a seat. So great opportunity we have to share kirtan together for this couple of days, every day, but particularly we have some concentrated chanting for London mellows. Let's take advantage, so chant with attention, try to hear the sound of the mantra, hear the sound in your soul, and chant from the heart. You might have noticed that Radha Landaneshwara are very, very excited about this day. They're dressed in clothes with musical notes, Jagannath Baladev Subhadra as well. Did you see that? Musical notes in their outfit. And this morning I was reading how in the Brihad Bhagavatamrita, Narada Muni goes to visit Lord Shiva. And we often see Lord Shiva, he's dancing with his drum. And he's famous as Nateshwara or Nataraj. And this description of Sanatana Goswami said that he was doing kirtan. That's why he was dancing. So we often think of that pose of Lord Shiva as the dance of destruction. This was a dance of celebration of the holy names that Sanatana Goswami describes in Brihad Bhagavatamrita. So kirtan is not just being practiced here in Radha Krishna Temple, London Soho, but throughout the universe, and it is our privilege to join in. And another little meditation for you. In this particular temple, of all the temples, there are little asanas on each side of the altar. And most of you would have heard the story, but it's nice to be reminded how devotees were doing kirtan for Radha Landaneshwara. And at the end of the kirtan, Prabhupada said, "Did you see them? Narada Muni and Lord Shiva were here. And they were participating. And you must make some asanas for them when they visit, so they have a place to sit." You'll see them on each side of the altar. So, that's no other temple has those asanas there. Something very unique. So, we have this fortune. Whether you see it or not, this is a this chanting of the holy names is much bigger than any of us, and the more sincere we chant, then we're allowed entry. Lam Prabhu gives us entry. And so it's more than just speaking words with our tongues. There's a deeper level, and we can pray for access to that.
Thank you. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, everybody.
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.
heart. And again, one heart. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you.
Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna
Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama
kirtan hare 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 rama hare rama 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 hare 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 Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Oh,
Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Together, raise our arms in the air.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.
Now one more time and say a prayer, send out these blessings, this holy name to the world.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna.
Thank you so much for being here. For those who you don't know, Shri Prabhupada Prabhu is the one who we all grew up listening to. He's our one of our Kirtan Acharya, and I'm really, really thankful that you came today. Thank you so much. And even better news that he actually lives in the UK now, so we're gonna have the opportunity to have him more often here. Thank you so much. So, Hare Krishna, thank you. So while Abhishek Prabhu gets ready for his kirtan, I would also like to welcome His Grace Nishinga Kavacha Prabhu, who is sitting by Radhananashwara's altar. Prabhu, I just wanted to let you know that we are all praying for your well-being. We know you have some health difficulties at the moment. But I just wanted to let you know that we all dedicating this kirtan evening for your well-being as well. Hare Krishna.
And please keep on praying. Do not stop. Pumbaa is going to have minor surgery on Tuesday. I know there is nothing wrong, but please keep praying. You're going to be fine.
Shri Ramananda Swara Bhagavan ki, Shri Shri Jagannath Baladev Subhadradevi ki, Shri Shri Gaur Nithai ki, Shri Prabhupada ki, Hari Nam Sankirtan Yajna ki jai, Hare Krishna.
Rama, Rama. Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare.
Krishna, Hare Krishna.